Today, we face the greatest threat in the history of mankind, climate change. Weather extremes, natural disasters, water crises, and the failure of climate negotiations were highlighted as the greatest and most likely of mankind's challenges. Science and the acceleration of research to application plays a key role in addressing these challenges.
The role of science is growing significantly in our field, in the environmental sciences, and in order to provide the best possible services for society, they need to be science-driven. And that means that science has to come in everywhere where you have open questions, unresolved parts in the value chain, as we call it, from the observations and the models to the services. We really need to bridge these gaps, and that is for science to help doing that.
Identificamos la cadena de valor de los procesos que integran la elaboración y entrega de servicios climáticos oportunos y fiables. Esta cadena de valor integra procesos que van desde el desarrollo de datos a cuestiones de investigación para mejorar la vigilancia y monitoreo climático junto a la predicción del clima.
It is important to realize, though, that the vision of seamless prediction is not about one solution that fits every problem or one tool that can be used for every application. It is much more about creating a common framework where we identify needs, we set priorities, we share advances, we set standards. The actual work that's needed for the individual solutions will be carried out in different groups, in regional groupings related to specific phenomena such as tropical cyclones. It may be related to specific advances or needs of one community. It may be in disciplinary groups, it may be in interdisciplinary groups. We need the flexibility through the reform to be able to set up these groups as are needed to solve the problem we're trying to address.
We need to put the right people together, not only scientists in one group, forecasters in another, users in a third. We need to put these groups together so that the right people speak to each other and learn from each other, so that both science and operations and services can learn from it. This is the big challenge as seen from the research side in the governance change process, because this is needed in order to fulfill our mandate and our societal role.
Asimismo, la Comisión está interesada en poder facilitar información climática de interés para la toma de decisiones políticas para apoyar la mitigación y la adaptación al cambio climático.
So the reform will enable us to accelerate scientific and technological advances internationally and to provide vital information to those places where people are most vulnerable. And at the end of the day, that is what we care about most.
The more targeted scientific research, the acceleration of that research to application that will be delivered by the WMO for the 21st century reform will help to close the gap between WMO members.